Are you a wife or a knife? You are the one reporting your husband to everyone in your family to discredit him. Are you a wife or a knife? You are the one reporting every secret about your husband to your friends and to your contemporaries. Are you a wife or a knife? You are the one telling your husband, by the time I finish dealing with you, you will regret you came to the world. Are you a wife or a knife? You are the one teaching your children against your husband that their father is bad. Are you a wife or a knife? You are the one gathering money to look better than your husband. Before you are married to that man, you used to care for him all the time because you are trying to want to come in. After coming in, he's now a useless man, thinking if he wants to die, let him die. Are you a wife or a knife? You are so dirty. You are not neat. You cannot cook. But all the things you can do is to talk and fight. Are you a wife or a knife? All the money you are supposed to gather to take care of your children are what you are using to buy bleaching cream. You are even taking injection of 25,000 naira, 45,000 naira because you want to be white. Tell me the day you saw white people, Oyibo people trying to become black. Are you a wife or a knife? You are frustrating your husband to get 3-bedroom flats, 4-bedroom flats around Lekki when you know that this man is not going to be able to do it and you are forcing him to move to Lekki. Are you a wife or a knife? Because your friend has taken his own child or son to the school where they pay 400,000 and you are frustrating your husband to do such, to take your son to the school where they pay 400,000. If the man dies, how will you feel? Are you a wife or a knife? Because your friend bought shoes of $1,000, you started packaging, stealing your husband's money because you are trying to want to feel among. Are you a wife or a knife? You have reported your husband to everyone in the world because you are trying to set trap to capture him. Are you a wife or a knife? Your assignment 24 hours is to bug your husband's phone, checking his phone all the time to want to know he's calling him, to want to know he's talking to him, to want to know the amount he has in his account or the money that is coming into his account. Are you a wife or a knife? You are saying you want to eat the fruit of your labor. Remember, you have boys among your children. What you do for your husband, in 200 times they will do for your son. How you want your biological son to be treated, treat your husband like that. If you want your son to be frustrated, keep frustrating your husband. If you want your son to die young, then do everything that will make your husband die young. Inside life, there is a life. I am not talking about prison. I'm talking about life. The biggest prison in life is marriage without enjoyment. The biggest prison in life is marriage without trust. That your husband loves you does not mean the man trusts you.